about Iran tonight, and it's tragic news. A Ukrainian passenger plane carrying 180 passengers and crew members has crashed near the capital Iran city of Tehran. The Boeing 737 reportedly crashed close to the airport right after takeoff. At this point, no word about casualties or what caused this plane to go down.